Hello everyone! In this video, we will learn how to draw internal and external tangents to two circles of the same radius. Let's start with the external tangent. Let us consider two circles with centers A and B to demonstrate this method. In order to draw this tangent precisely, we need to find the points of tangency on both circles. First, we draw a line from center A to center B. Next, erect two perpendiculars to AB at the endpoints A and B. Label the points of intersection of the perpendiculars and the circles as C and D. Line CD is the required tangent, and lines AC and BD are the normals. Next, we will learn how to draw an internal tangent to those circles. In order to draw an internal tangent, again, we start by drawing line AB. Then, we bisect AB into four equal parts. We will label those divisions for clarity. Draw two semicircles as shown, with C and E as centers, and CA and EB as radii. The points of intersection of the semicircles and the circles A and B are the points of tangency. Label them T1 and T2. Draw the normals and the tangent T1-T2 as shown. That is all for this video. Thanks for watching and good luck with your drawing.